What's up, YouTube? Pwncakes is back with another live stream on Mystery Pets. And today we reached 500 subscribers. It's crazy. And the surprise is this face cam right there, you guys. Jesus Christ, this is crazy. 10 days ago, we were actually at, no, 9 days, I think. 9 days ago, we were at 400. And right now we reached 500. This is crazy. So we got 300 subscribers in almost 1 month. All right, this is insane. I don't know if the face cam is actually good right now, guys. I don't know. You guys tell me how it looks. I don't know. Actually, I didn't know where to put it because it covers up, you know, different stuff in the game. I don't know where to put it. For example, I think this is the best place because even when I fight someone, you can see his Pokemon, right? So it's pretty cool. Hello, everybody. Comrade Sophia Regan, Beastly. Palma, what's up? Eric, what's up, Doodle? How are you guys today? And today, guys, here in my server, at least, and a couple more servers, we got the amazing and crazy Alakazam, Sunny Alakazam, for 300. What the fuck? For $300. So, look. Because today is a crazy live stream and 500 sub special live stream, this is my favorite Pokemon, alright? So, if we get enough donations today, if someone, for example, donates $100 or more, he's gonna get mod, alright? He's going to get mod because this is the dream. This is dream, guys. Because with 300 recharges, I could actually get Shiny Alakazam, 16 senior hunting tickets, and also some different stuff like leftovers, some bugle shards, also heart scales, PPP max, diamond keys. Also, we could get the crazy Lucario's shit, open diamond chest. So, yep. You got 30. Yeah, we got a face cam, man. That's sweet. Perfect, guys. You got 30k views in the past month. Only thing I need to do now is I have to get a green screen, you guys, because I want to know, it's not pretty professional to have the back in you know, the freaking cam. So I will actually try and get a green screen pretty soon to fix that, to show only me. All right. What's your best Pokemon? Oh yeah, I almost forgot, you guys. Today, I actually upgraded Kyogre to blue. There is my best Pokemon. I want more without donation. What's up, team? Hello, how can I get Gallade? Because Aratus only evolves in Gardevoir. I think it's only possible to get it with dollars. Welcome, guys. Yes, Leon, we got face cam for 500 sub special. What's up at Gardo? Wait, someone else said something. Who was it? Give me a sec. Silent Viper, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. Psychotic says, hey, Pwncakes, is it worth 500 diamonds to transfer 3 buggles for a random buggle? Actually, I never did that. I don't know if it's worth it. I mean, it should be worth it if you actually miss, like, if you have 3 Kyogre shards and you miss only one. It could be worth it because, you know, it's, you, if you are lucky enough and get it, then you will be amazed and so happy about it. But I never did that, so I don't know. It costs 500 diamonds, man. I'm so broke right now. 87 diamonds, you guys. This is insane, man. I know it's crazy. Hey, Speedy. Cedric, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream, net. Three Rayquaza. Oh my god. Let me see something really quick. Alright, so there we go. Everything looks good. Does Gengar evolve into Mega without being shiny? Nope. You actually need. Look, you need. To get Mega Gengar, you actually need Shiny Gengar. So you will have to actually purchase the Shiny Gengar, alright? Hey, nice face cam, says Silent. Thanks, bro. I will need to get a green screen, though. I think I'm gonna do it pretty soon as well. Nayrok says, hey, bro, nice to see you in the cam. Good thing, bro, keep it up. Thank you very much, dude. I appreciate it.
Here comes the money!
What?
Here we go. Money talk.
Oh, Haven! Oh, shit!
Congrats on Face Gam, bro.
Haven, thank you very much, dude, for the 10 euro donation. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you, dude. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. We're closer to our goal. Yep. Today, guys, thank you so much for everything, alright? Thank you so much. Thanks, Haven. Thank you very much, dude. I appreciated that. Oh my god. Thank you so much, man. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, dude. It's nice to see you with facecam. That's cool. Hey, sweet pro player. I'm level 70 now, going for Charizard Y. I don't suggest that. It's pretty bad later game. Go... Go outside, bro. You look pale. No, dude. Why? Maybe it's the actual lights or something. This is so hot. It's so hot here, guys. Let me drink something, some water, cause. Oh my god. So hot. But Haven, thank you so much, bro, for 10 euros donation. Thanks, man. I appreciated that, man. Jesus Christ. I don't like the people with Tyranitar. I got Bagglestar 1-3. What? Look, you can actually counter Tyranitar with a physical attack Pokemon like Blaziken or special Pokemon with Surf or something. Hey Jared, what's up my bro? Welcome dude, how are you? Team says, today I finally got my Tyranitar and 6 stone away from Dragonite. You can actually get Dragonite from, actually you can get it by going to the Ancient Legendary Salmon here. It's pretty cool, man. See that? And once per week, alright, once per week you can actually get one start. If you're lucky, you have 3 chances to get the start. For example, today we can get start 4. So if you're lucky, in 4 weeks you can get Dragonite and summon this guy and catch him, alright? Donate 260. Guys, let's get this fucking Alakazam, dude. It's so crazy, oh my god. I'm playing server 165, Unova region. Oh damn. Hey Philip, what's up? I play on 130. Put that. I need help. I need what? Give me a sec. Have zapped with my little Gragant Venusaur. Look, my Lodi can actually mega evolve as well without being shiny, alright? Is Timid good? For Melodic, yeah, it's the third best. I think the two best ones, first one is conservative and then composed, then timid, in my opinion, because Melodic is fast by itself, so you don't really need, you know, much speed. You should focus on a special attack and special defense. Hey, Amiru Adley, thanks, man, I appreciate it. Go donate with another payment option. Jesus Christ, man, damn. This will be crazy. I'm level 65. Wait, what to do with 2k diamonds? Give me powers in chat. 2k diamonds. Give him to me, bro. Give him to me, dude. Give me actually like 20,000 diamonds or 12,000. 500 subscribers. Crazy, guys, crazy. All right, so I can't thank you enough. Pretty crazy, you guys, so amazing. We need to get this. We need to get this, guys. We need to get Sunny Alakazam. We need to get this shit. Oh my god, look, with $300 you can actually get Sunny Alakazam. Of course, we're also getting Sunny Lucario, Sunny Diamond, Sunny Alakazam as well. Diamond chest. What else? Yep, Aura Sphere. 100 Super XP candies, 10 SP candies, 16 Senior Hunting tickets. We will be at 51. We will be able to get Mewtwo. Crazy. And we also get 24,000 diamonds. 24,000 diamonds, guys, it's insane. You're handsome. Thank you very much, Clorox. Thank you, dude, I appreciate it. There's no transfer option. What do you mean, dude? 31 views is this record? No, it is not. It's pretty good though. We reached actually in the past like 2 weeks ago, we had, or 1 week, I don't remember at all, but we had 38 or 36, I don't remember at all, guys. I think 36.
Here
it's
comes the
it's
money.
What?
Here we go, money talk.
Nayrox!
Oh shit!
Oh dude! No way!
Congrats for 500 subs, bro.
Oh my god, dude. Nayrox, thank you so much, dude, for 20 euros, man. Oh my god. Thank you very much. This, everything, you guys, is because you're supporting me so much. It's crazy. I love to do what I do, man. It's insane to see such support from you guys. Thank you, Nayrox, for your blessing. I couldn't do that without you guys. Thanks for the support. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Thank you, dude. Can you maybe send me, wait, I lost some comments here. What's good moveset for Giratina, says Cedric. Yeah, that Haven is actually the best. He's actually the best, man. For saying about Giratina, he loves Giratina. Can you maybe send me the design of your, wait, of your banner that draw on you, your thumbnails and overlay? I think I have it somewhere. I don't know. I may do that later, man. Hey Pongy, is by Golden Nature Tyranitar worth a Mega Evolve? Yeah, dude, of course. It's one of the best natures out there. You should do it already. You're welcome. Sorry, still my PayPal frozen so I could do more. Wait, so how did you donate? Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much. Today's dream, guys, today's dream is to get the Alakazam. Is Alakazam, you guys. If you guys manage to do that, I don't know what I'll do. You guys will say something and I'll do it. I don't know. But also, if everyone donates more than $100 for this dream, for this crazy recharge, I will get me up to reach player to get more Pokemon for you guys, make more reviews about you, crazy, crazy shit. I will give this guy a moderator. I will make mod the guy who will do that, because it will be, it's a dream that will happen, all right? You made a little mistake in description. It says four mega Pokemon instead of four. Oh, really? Oh, shit. Wait. Thanks for figuring it out, bro. Thank you so much for that. Appreciate it. I have questions for some items. Internet card, bro. What do you mean internet card? You mean Visa or MasterCard or something? My favorite mega is Giratina. Yep, I know Haven loves that. He loves that, guys. Should they mega Tyranitar or Milotic? Look, I would say go for it. Look, depends actually on what natures you guys have. So Amiral, tell me what actually natures you have. Why not mod without donation? Dude, it's a dream. It's the actual dream, bro. Do you know what dreams? Dreams is crazy to happen. It's dream. Just because the heavy support for that, I will give a mod. Sweetest pro player. Look, sweet means sweetest, bro. Visa, yes, bro. Oh, I see, dude. I see. That's pretty sweet. Wait, someone has something. Tyranitar has a lot of weaknesses. Yep. This is true. But you can run actual Tyranitar with look, you can actually make the unique ability that says prevents the opposing Pokemon from eating berries, alright? So this is crazy, this is insane. So you use Toxic, and you know the opponent cannot, even if he has berries on his Pokemon, their Pokemon are getting toxicated, which is crazy, okay? It's amazing. Sweet. So you actually use that ability with like a focus band to prevent one hit KOs, so for sure you'll actually toxic a Pokemon of your opponent. It's pretty insane, pretty sweet. That's why I actually trying to get a focus band right now. Someone send me a friend request. Who is it? G-Doc. Oh, I don't know who's that. I think I'll make you my friend. Why not? Also, wait. What I wanted to do now. Oh yeah, let's just check the subs, guys. What server is he on? You mean me? I'm 130, bro. What do you think of product in combo with Toxic and Substitute? You guys are talking about Giratina, right? Toxic Orb and Life Orb. What Pokemon you suggest to give them? Look, Life Orb, Nairox. Life Orb is pretty insane for Mega Alakazam because he has the ability that prevents. What's the ability? Magic Guard. Even if you get toxicated, you will not lose HP. Same goes for Life Orb. You won't lose HP. Oh wait, maybe we can actually get our mining stuff here. That's sweet. So let's put all our Pokemon here for exploit. I'm gonna do an 8 hours one just to have it before the reset of the day, just to make, you know, and complete the quest faster than waiting a couple of minutes. So let's make this 8 hours. Sweet. What's that? All right. Some loses, some wins. It's all right. Shadow Force is better than Shadow Ball. But yeah, Shadow Force is actually special move. Yeah. Challenge for Thursday: play on a new server and get number one during the stream. Damn. I don't know if that's even possible, because you know, the latest server could already be live right now and players will log in. Also, I was wondering, what about you guys, Flame Orb? What about Flame Orb, you guys? What do you guys think? Dude, there is a bug. I don't know if someone saw it well, where Hidden Power Eyes maybe do half life and after Roost. I think that's what Roost does. I mean, I think you can't use a move. If a move is super effective against Zapdos, takes away that special damage, I think. My melodic nature is mad. Special defense increase, speed decrease. Oh shit, that's not bad. That's not good, man. But wait, what's that? It's mad. I don't know, dude. I don't know. I think it's not great. You should probably change it, or just get another Feebas. And you know, just get a timid Feebas or conservative one, and you know, evolve to Milotic and then reset the Milotic you have right now. Jared says no Roost takes away flying type. Yep. Nairok says it says the Pokemon holders will be poisoned severely after each round. That means not advantage. There are a couple of Pokemons that have actually abilities that, you know, increasing their HP when they're getting intoxicated. So it's for those Pokemon like Gliscor. Yeah, that's why Haven said Gliscor has toxic heal. When it's poison, it actually heals instead of doing damage. Oh yeah, I have roots as well, guys. Give me a sec. I think I have it right here. Where is it? Big root. Whoever holds this item will recover 30% more HP when its training move works. It's also pretty good for Drain Punch for Mewtwo. It's so cool. But I don't think Mewtwo actually needs Big Root, man. I don't know. This is better actually on some other Pokemon. Black Sludge is also amazing for Venusaur, you guys. It's insanely good. I got Toxic Orb as well. Two leftovers, three black glasses, one thick gym, one stick, one light ball. I remember I used light ball on my Pikachu when I started the game. One lucky egg, one focus hood, three amulets of gold, one bright powder, one quick claw, one magnet, one poison sting, one pink ribbon, one circle. You can actually get Roost from the guild shop. I think it's actually, it costs 18,000 guild points. I got 48,928 points. We got some Latias, Sards here, Regis, Fire Pants, Ice Pants. What else? Wire glasses, dude. Is there any item called wire? Wire glasses. Let's get some Splashion Essence here. I only reset till we get, you know, until we reach the 400 points refresh. Earthquake. Nope. Regirock. Home Claws, that's the item some people are using for Solomons to increase his accuracy and attack power. PvP Alliance up. I would probably need to get a Soto Ball because I will have to actually reset my Gengar pretty soon. I will have to reset my Gengar, you guys. Definitely, actually, because it's a signature. And I definitely need, you know, I definitely need actually conservative or timid. Let's just say we need a speedy nature, right? A speedy nature will be crazy. It will be amazing, all right? Dude, I don't find it since 1 month and I recharge per day 3 times. What the hell? Wait, you mean you can't find roost? Sekoriyama ability Sea Force. Give me a sec, dude. Where's Epic here? Oh, we can't check it. Let me take it in my bag. Sea Force. Oh, it has 4 ability. Increases power of moves with extra. Increases power of moves with extra effects by 30%, but removes the extra effects. I don't fucking know, actually. I don't know what is that, you guys. I don't understand. What does it mean? What does it mean with extra effects? Hey, Harry Garcia, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. How are you today, my friend? How are you today? What's up? Oh, give me a sec. Wanna check something pretty fast. All right. Probably means, for example, if he uses Krantz, it will do. Please don't type racist things in chat. Dude, I almost wanted to say that, to call that bad boy, comrades, bad boy. Bite does more damage but doesn't flinch. Ice Beam does more damage but doesn't freeze EDC. Wait. Like Psychic does 30% more damage but won't have a chance to reduce SP defense. Oh! That's what it means. I see. So that's cool. That's pretty cool. He has some actually pretty good RV points, man. I mean, he has 580 RV points, 160, 168 HP points, and 160 physical attack points. Look, his physical attack is crazy. His HP as well is crazy. How much Giratina has? Giratina has 200 or 150. I think Hariyama has more HP than Giratina. It might also work for Mega. That's actually not bad, to be honest now. Fake Out, Focus Energy, Vital Throw, and Arm Thrust. Well, it's still only level 47 though. Damn it. I don't know, man. I don't know. What do you guys think? Um, It's not bad at all, to be honest, just not super high RV when mega. Yep, that's actually pretty true, man. That's actually pretty true. Fran JG, thanks for subscribing, dude. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, you guys. Welcome to the family of pancakes. My Groudon's just hit 75 on all its IVs. It's now officially gold pit. Thanks a lot, man. I appreciate your idea to get a new nature for Milotic. But if I reset, I will lose a TM. It's okay. I'll try my best. What moves actually did you learn on Milotic, dude? Oh my god, it's so hard, you guys here. Crazy. The fuck is... Oh my god. But yeah, good luck. Good luck, Amiral. What's up? 3bot, what's up, dude? Yo, bro, I have a question. What's the best moves for Tyranitar? Depends with what ability you go with. If you go with your nerve ability, best, for my opinion, is Protect, Toxic, Krant maybe, and what else? And Rogue Slide. But for sure, Protect and Toxic, just because with your nerve ability, you don't actually you prevent opponent's Pokemon to use their berries, so you can toxicate them immediately without using berries. Oh yeah, yeah, that's true, man, that's true. We're gonna actually do battles here. It's crazy. Let's do it, boys. Let's do it. Do we have berries? Yeah, we have berries here. Let's go and do it. Oh my god, we're number 7. Number 7. Come here, just subscribe. Why did you unsub? Oh, you're... What? Did he seriously ban my main account from chat? What the fuck? Why couldn't the bicycle stand up on its own? It was too tired. Oh yeah, I think Amiri just actually tried to make a funny comment or something. I didn't see what it was. What it was, actually. Oh shit! There is a guy with 2 megas here. Thanks, bro. Keep up the amazing job and good luck. Hey, Monster Saga Official says, "You guys, I hope you enjoy the stream." Oh my god, level 70 Dragonite. I think we're faster. Nice. It will kill me. God damn it! Will kill me. I wasn't being racist. Oh, I see, man. I didn't unsub, it's my second account, you're more just banning me from chat at all. Alright, okay, dude. It's alright, it's okay. Just come back with your main account. I will actually unban you if you're banned a lot. There you go! Get the fuck out of here! I'm coming just to say congrats on 500 subs. I can't stay, so goodbye, we'll watch the stream later. Thanks, man, I appreciate it. Gonna use Coal Mine here, you guys. Gonna use some Surf. 300 seconds. Oh, you mean about the ban? Yeah, it's something like that. There you go, comrades, bro! Hello, congratulations for the 500 subscribers. Hope you will get a lot more. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Thank you very much, dude. Thank you, man. Thank you. It means a lot. Let's use surf here. Hello, congrats. Oh, no, I already read that. Really? 48 speed, dude? Pwnkakes, is Garchomp a legendary? Yep, Garchomp is a legendary Pokemon. Yep, it is. It is, boys, it is. Mega Kyogre is so strong. Yeah, dude, it's crazy. Did you guys see how strong it was? It's amazing. It's only level 71, though. I need it to be, you know, level 80. I have to actually, you know, try to evolve to max his level pretty soon. Same guy? Alright. Let's use Dragon Claw. We missed. Oh no! 48 speed, dude! Oh my god, dude. That was so close, guy. That was so, so close. Okay, we're gonna use Comerage. let's use Ice Beam here. Snorlax. I'm gonna use Surf. A critical hit. Oh my god! This is crazy. I have the same move as your Mega Milotic. Exactly the same ones? Oh, so you will have to change Ice Beam and Toxic. Oh, that's kind of bad. Damn, dude. No, I missed my Toxic, god damn it. Fucking hell, boys. This is unlucky as fuck, man. This is unlucky as fuck here. This is unlucky as fuck, you guys. One question. Why... Oh my god, I'll have to actually recover here. One question. Why when I throw Ultra Ball, I don't see the ball moving? I just see loading, and same happens to all my friends. I don't really know, actually. What's going on, man? For real, I don't know. Alright, now all I'll need to do is I'm gonna use... Calm Mind, and you are dead meat, my friend. How is your Milo faster than his if it's blue and yours is green? What do you mean? The target has escaped. So there you guys see that. He's actually trying to kill me, but it's so strong. It's so strong, you guys. You guys see that? But yeah, actually, Alejandro, probably your connection is bad or something, dude. Sorry, I didn't answer, but I was focused on the game. Oh, dude, Haven, is this guy from your server, dude? Is this guy from your server, for real? Oh my god, this guy is from your server, dude. Oh my god. Really, dude? You're gonna do that? Unless we kill his actual Tyranitar. That Zerd! What? No! No, you guys! Fuck! Don't do that! Don't do this to me! No! Jesus Christ! Oh my god, you guys! Really, you guys? Oh my god! No! God damn it! Fuck! That Zerd. Oh my god, dude. No! Why you do this? Oh my god. Yeah, it's a sign in my logic. Yeah, that's why. No! Crap! Alright, we lost for sure. Oh my god. Also, guys, be sure to leave a thumbs up. Really? Oh my god. Alright, I'm going to use my almighty Kyogre! No way! No way, dude! What the fuck? Two toxic misses! No way, dude! What? What just happened? I'm gonna use Coal Mind! Hey Raul, what's up, dude? How are you? You like my Kyogre's tooth I got today? Oh my god, Rike! What's up, bro? Welcome to the stream, dude! No way! Another miss! What the fuck? Rike, I can't believe it, bro. I can't believe that for real. Dang, did you guys see that? Oh my god. Oh my god, Rike, Jesus Christ. Dude, how the hell? Dude, 3 misses on Toxic? How is that even possible? What? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. Kyogre's tooth. Damn, dude. Oh my god. Crazy. Alright, but I won because you left me to win, of course. You could have used, you know, Hypnosis with your Gengar or something. So... Wait. There is also actually a fun event going on. So we got a face cam, Ricky. What's up, dude? Oh my god. So many misses. Yeah, I don't know, man. This is crazy. Guys, if we get Alakazam today, if we get Alakazam, we will actually... We won't do this because I think this is a waste. This is actually a waste. But you get a couple of, you know, hunting tickets. You get 6 more. But if we manage to actually get Alakazam, because as I said, he's, you know, my top favorite Pokemon. Also, for anyone who will help me a lot, I will give him mod. And it will be crazy. No Hypnosis, Shadow Ball, Counter, Slash Bomb, Destiny Bond. Really, dude? Oh my god. So, wait. Did I just want... Wait. I won for real? Really, dude? Don't forget about berries. Yep. Also, what about the Venusaur speed? Venusaur speed is actually because of his ability. Christian Vasquez, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. Oops. Ah, shit. So hot, man, over here. It's so hot. And I do not have an air condition on my room. Oh my god, it's so crazy. Fuck. Alright, let's move on. Another battle by Jared. GG, man. Oh my god, I can't believe that I won against you. You didn't just... I can't believe that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I thought matchmaking was counting. And I was happy, but I saw that it's 10 out of 10. Damn it. I thought it's working. I thought if we win, we get points, but we don't get points. Damn. So let's continue, move on here. What have I missed? Nothing crazy. Just a couple. You missed Haven's donation, 10 euros, and Nairox, another 20 euros donation. But it's crazy. Weir, I think, is not here today. I think he will not be here. I don't know. He will probably not be here, you guys. So this guy is, alright, I think he has pretty crazy disadvantage here, so it's unfair to battle this guy, I think. Oh yeah, Kingdra is actually a dragon type Pokemon as well. I almost forgot about it, man. Damn. One hour, two minutes. It will be available. Rike says, nah, substitute Focus Blast Shadow Ball disabled for Gengar with Black Slash and limited ability Timid Nature. Wait, give me a sec. Oh my god, he killed me, I think. Alright, he didn't. Alright, comrades, see ya soon, bro. Any of you guys wanna fight me? Black Sled is pretty good for Gengar as well, but I think it's better for Venusaur. I think. No. He missed. He missed, goddammit. Now let's use our Kyogre here. What's up, Nate? What's up, my bro? Welcome, dude. We got a face cam, as you can see. We also have, we gained 3 subs as well. We are at 503 subscribers here. We're too far from today's dream, Alakazam, man. Oh my god, dude. We need Alakazam. Fuck. We need to wake up a couple neighbors. I want a battle. Alright, we can actually fight each other after a couple of PvPs. Let me fight one more. And I will start creating rooms for you guys. Alright, so we got Nate. Your Salamence is OP, bro. Kyogre. Yep, we got berries on those Pokemon. Let's... Oops. Have you guys ever done doubles mode? Let me actually see if we can actually do it. Irisable is a good nature for Gengar. Look. The best one is Timid, right? The best nature out there is Timid, but Speedy one is crazy. Speedy one is crazy good. I would keep it. I don't know. It's too hard to get Timid, man. It's so, you have to be so lucky. I got so lucky that I got the best nature for Kyogre along with Conservative. Oh my god, I was so lucky. I don't know, worth all the diamonds, but now I'm broke as hell. I have only 175 diamonds, man. I'm so broke. The amazing thing, as I said, is would be today's dream. We will be pretty amazing again. We will open the diamond chest. Signing Alakazam, 16 more senior tickets to help us catch, you know, Mewtwo, maybe something else. Oops, he got away. Yeah, Timid is the best one. Timid is the best. Oh my god, what the hell is this guy, dude? Asaman. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I got unlucky for Kyogre, damn. Yep, I know Nairox. Oh my god, I was so unlucky, dude. Yep, it's the best for him, Rike. It's the best nature out there for Gengar. Team with you guys is insanely good, alright? Why no one is fighting, goddammit? What's your nature? What's your Gengar's nature? Says Nairox. It is actually Psy nature. I will need to change it as well. Alright, so let's fight each other now. Let's fight each other, boys. I'm gonna create a practice match. I'm gonna create a room. Name it YouTube. And the password will be 1295. Password is 1295. So, if anyone wanna fight me, let's do it. Nairox, my nature is timid. No, timid. He's shy. It's a no chains nature. No chains nature. But I think I will have to actually, you know, just change it because I need Timid Man. I really need to do it. Damn. Here comes the money. What the
Here
fuck?
We go. Money
oh my god. Here I got scared.
Here's a bit towards Alakazam, and congrats on the face cam.
Thank you very much, dude. Jared, oh my god, dude. Thank you so much again for 10 euros donation. He said, here's a bit towards Alakazam, and congrats on the face cam. Thank you, dude. I couldn't do what I do right now without your help, you guys. It's insane, alright? It's crazy. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate it so much, man. Thanks for your help. And yeah, Facecam will be on from now on. And I also have to get a green screen to, you know, to remove the background of the Facecam, so you guys will be able to see only me in the stream. Because it covers up the game, all right? It covers up the game. So I will have to, you know, just get a green screen for you guys and make it better and more professional, you know. But thank you so much, dude. I appreciate it so much. I'm so lucky with Gengar now. 2 weeks trying to change and Gengar nature didn't get any good nature. Spend more gems too. Oh my god, dude. You are so unlucky, bro. What the hell is going on? You're probably unlucky or something. I mean, it's crazy. It's crazy. Hey, George! George, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the stream. How are you today, bro? We got a face scam, as you can see. Guys, I created a private room. Anyone who wants to fight me, just... the password is 1295. If I transfer Moltres, Snorlax, Articuno, and Aerodactyl, what the hell?
Here we go, money talks.
Oh my god! Hey man! Oh my god!
You're getting closer.
Dude, thanks so much. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much, man. Oh my god, you guys. Every time, oh my god, thank you so much. We are at 26%. It's so crazy. I don't know if we'll be able to make it, man. It's insane, the amount. I don't know. Thank you so much though for the 10 euro donation, man. 20 euro donation actually, because you donated also 10 couple minutes ago. Thank you so much, bro. So much, man. Thank you, dude. Oh my god. What do you think about fixed exchange? For example, when you find Gengar there, are you waiting that Pokemon to get for exchange, or are you fresh for 300 gems? Depends. If it's hard to catch Pokemon, I just, you know, most likely will, you know, refresh, cause it will take so much. Kah, you are VIP 15? What's going on? You didn't tell me that, dude. What the fuck? VIP 15, oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Nayrox, how are you, my friend? Says George. Thank you so much, dude. I'm hoping for a crazy you know, dream for today's stream, to actually reach $300 a donation, so we can actually get Alakazam, Sunny Alakazam live, because it's my top favorite Pokemon of all time. And everyone who will actually donate more than $100, I will make him moderator of the channel, okay, forever. So that's actually for today. And also a face cam, dude, a face cam. Oh my god, dude. We got a face cam. Stone Age, oh my god. Sorry, what happened? Wasn't in chat for a minute. I said, thank you so much, dude, for your donation, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. My Gengar is irritable. Oh my god. Why the hell I cannot use what? No. God damn it. If it runs for Articuno and Moltres Soul and Aerodactyl, is there a possibility of getting Palkia to EDC? I don't think so. Bro, I tried to tip you out, but for some reason I cannot say that your payment method is not compatible. You know why, maybe? Look, thank you so much though for that, man. Also, the link is in the description of the video. What type of payment method you're trying to do? If I can get within a week, I would most likely change it. Yep. Yeah, actually, that's true, man. Damn. Solomon 65. You got some crazy Pokemon out there. What was your name again? Kahd. I don't know how to pronounce your name. I have credit card, bro, Visa. Let me see. Oh, actually, Nairox donated to me before with... Wait, let me see. Also, you do not have PayPal. PayPal will work as well. I don't know. Maybe there was an error. Try to refresh or something. I don't know what you actually can do. But with PayPal, it works perfectly fine if you want to tip with PayPal or something. So, any one of you guys, if you want to fight me, log in to the game, check the practice matches, and you can see actually my room. It's named YouTube, and also you can actually press the password, which is 1295 GG Kahd. It's crazy. So any one of you guys want to fight me right now, just do it. Log into the game, use the password 1295, and let's go and fight. If Visa, your bank, not allowed for this transaction. I donated with my own Visa. You need to call your bank because for some reason your bank reject these transactions. Oh, so Nayrox, you had to actually call your bank before you donate.
Here we go.
Oh, damn, dude.
Here comes the money.
Oh, shit. Oh my God. George. Oh my God, dude. 50 euros. Oh my God. Guys, we're almost halfway to the goal. Thank you so much, dude. Oh my God, I can't believe it, man. 50 year donation. Oh shit. Oh my God, dude. Thank you so much, bro. No way. Oh my God. Damn. Oh my God. Thank you, dude. George. Thank you so much, dude. Oh my God. You made us go. Hype in the chat. Give some love to George. Give some love to George, you guys. Give some love to George for that help. Oh my God. Crazy. 50 euros. Oh shit. Dude, thank you so much. Thank you so much, dude. Oh my God. You're making the goal, you know, possible. We're almost half there. Almost half there, guys. Oh my God, I can't believe that. Oh my God. Oh my God. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dude. Much love, dude. Oh my God. I need your Lugia. I won't give George Lowe. I'm jealous of his Lugia. Yeah, he has Lugia, man. It's crazy. It's crazy. Oh my God. Look, I said from $100 and above, I will give mod to anyone who donates. But I'm thinking of making George, you know, already a moderator, man. 50 euro is pretty a lot. I said that with 100 and more, you can actually get mod in my channel, but 50 is a lot of money. Let's get some hype in the chat. If we actually, we need 50% more. Wait, we got, how much we got? 130. Let's say with that amount as well, we could actually get live here right now, a diamond chest, a Lucario, also my top favorite Pokemon, which is Alakazam, and I would love you guys to get it. You can't imagine how much, man. You can't imagine how thankful I will be. I don't know, man. We will also get Shiny Alakazam. Also 16 senior hunting tickets. Some crazy other stuff like Guardian Stones, Leftovers, SP Candies, Super XP Candies for leveling up, Platinum Boxes, Epic Doll Packs, Gold Boxes, Heart Scales, Flame Orb, PP Max, Platinum Orb. No, this is 600. 5 legendary doll packs, 5 Pokemon statues, 2 diamond keys. Oh my God. It will be crazy. Oh my God, dude. We're halfway the donation goal. Oh my God. Guys, if we do this today, oh my God. We need accurate recharge, PayPal, $300. We will also, I will also get 24,000 diamonds. I'm so broke, man. I have 175 diamonds, you guys. I wasn't able also, I'm gonna use that to recharge some SP. Look at that, look at that. Oh my god, I'm left with 75. I'm trying to actually, you know, refresh till we get to 200 diamonds for that. I would love to be your mod, bro. Dude, thank you so much, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dude. Give some love to George. Give some love to George in the chat, guys. Give him some hearts. Yeah, so we also get... We don't only get diamond chest. We also get 24,000 diamonds. Also, Sanyula Kazam. Oh my god, dude. Hey, what's up, Rico? What's up, Brian? What's up, Dino? What do you think will be the next time of Demon? Haven, what do you guys think? Tell me, should we? I really want to mod George. He really helps me, man. He donated 50 euros. He actually tried to make possible my donation goal, man. Save 24,000 diamonds and get Giratina too. I would love to do it, man. I would love to do it. Anyone else want to fight me, you guys? Anyone else want to fight me? Oh my god. Get me here. Miracle, Barry. Let's do it. I'm hoping for Pong King's round and possibly senior handy ground. Bro, look, we're gonna actually get we need to get Asanya Lakazam. We need to get it. We need to do it, man. Oh my god. Guys, I love this Pokemon, man. Oh my god. It looks so amazing. I know it's not much, bro, but I hope it helps. Dude, thank you so much. Don't say that, bro. It's really amazing the support you gave me, man. Thank you so much, dude. But yeah, also you guys can get mods from staying active in the streams and helping out. Also, the guys who support me, you know, with donations will have advantage on that, because you know it's crazy. It's unreal for someone to donate, you know, such amount of money. So people who will stay active and also donate it will have more chances, you know, from other people. And George is actually a pretty good guy. He's actually also VIP 14, I believe, and he has a Sunny Lugia crazy, and yeah, he can help out with questions. It's crazy, man. It's so cool. Please make a practice match. I want to battle you. All right, sweet. Let's just go, man. Let's just go. Oops. All right, let's go to practice match. Create room. I'm gonna name the noob, you guys. YouTube password will be 1295. Let's go. Anyone who wants to fight me, log in to your game, go to the practice matches search, and see my room name is YouTube and the password is 1295. Log in, do that, and let's battle. Havener says, yes, I can, bro. Thanks. Dude, I would really... Wait, how many hours you're working each day? I think, George, you told me that you donate, you are working a lot, right? Oh, so Rico is Mystica? I didn't remember that. Let's fight. Let's go and fight. By the way, do you guys know how many time we got till we actually recharge before the event will go away? Maybe at reset? We're streaming for 1 hour and 15 minutes right now. Let's go, let's see. Oh, you're level 60. Yeah, there is no chance for you to beat me, but it's fun to, you know. Let's go. I have my own transport company and I also do roofing. Oh, that's pretty sweet, man. Oh my god. Your own transport company, it's crazy. I wish you the best, man, on your work and everything in your life. I wish you the best, dude. Thank you so much for your help and support. I really appreciate it, dude, so much. Eh, alright, someone else, let's go. Join us here in the stream. Join the practice match and let's go. Mystica, please leave so other players can actually, you know, take the chance to battle again, battle me. It's crazy. I can't do anything, but I fight it against you. Worth it. I know, man. It's okay. Hear people is rich. What do you mean? No, it's they're just helping you, man. I mean, they're supporting the channel because they like what I do, and I really love what I do. And it's not, you know, you're not rich if you spend, you know, a couple dollars for your favorite one or one of your favorite whatever YouTube creator. But you guys, because we're still, look, this is the most important time of the tunnel, all right? Look, this is the most important time period of the tunnel, because since the start I met you guys, you helped me so much, and right now we are a family, right? We are a family. If we increase and get thousands of subscribers, if we ever do that, you know, the people who will come, it will be harder to, you know, try to communicate with every one of them. So the start of the channel is actually one of the best things, because you get to know your subscribers more. You know, you're making them friends. It's crazy, bro. It's insane. Just because it's a start, it's crazy. It doesn't mean that in the future, if we get, you know, thousands of subs, we won't try to do the same, but it will be harder to do it because there will be more and more people to talk with. So this is the important period of the channel, the start. And thank you so much for your helps, man. I really appreciate you guys so much. All right, I gotta go firefighter training, bro. Take care and have a good night, guys. Much love and congrats on the facecam once again, man. Absolutely amazing streamer. Thank you so much, Haven. George, you are going to become my mod. I just made you a mod, bro. Thank you so much, dude. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. I just made you my mod. Welcome to the club of mods. Thank you, dude. And thank you, Haven. Take care, bro. Go save some people. No, actually, you're going to training. Take care, and I'll see you tomorrow, bro. Thank you so much again for your donation and everything. George says, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment to support this great channel and make it grow. Thank you, dude. Brofist, thank you so much. Kind of non-shiny Milotic Mega Evolve or just a shiny one? Both can evolve. It's pretty cool. Both Milotics can actually evolve. Some actually, you know, Pokemon can actually, you know, evolve only in shiny mode, but some else can evolve if they're not shiny. In this case of Milotic, normal Milotic and shiny one can mega evolve. In the case of Gengar or Alakazam, you need to get the shiny versions in order to get them to mega evolve, alright? So it's crazy, guys, it's crazy. Thanks, Pawn, you're awesome, man. Thanks, dude. Thank you so much, dude. I really appreciate it. You're awesome as well. Thank you so much. I really can't say enough, dude. So let's go and fight a couple more guys. We're gonna make this stream 2 hours just because it's a sub special, so I'm going to actually be live for 40 more minutes. So let's try to get shiny like a zombie, guys. Let's try and get it. It will be crazy. Oh my god. Come on! Look at this name, man. Asshole. His name was Asshole. Jesus Christ. Leah, what's up, dude? Welcome. Can you mega on Japan version? Yep. Yep, he can. There is an actual mega form on Japanese version, dude. I don't know if we'll ever come on our version, but... Oops, I forgot to press online matching. It will maybe come into our game in the future, who knows. And there's a sign of Mewtwo as well. Yep, that's true. That's true, bro. Come on, why you're escaping? There's a sign of you as well. Wait, the sign of you is the one. Oh my god, dude. Look at the server 94. Come on. Well, no way to win against this guy, I guess. But. Shiny RV is 677, 111 on average stat. Oh my god, dude. How can you get him, though? Fuck. God damn it. How can you get him, though? Maybe through a recharge or something? I don't know. What do you guys think? Also, heard Arceus has a mega on Japanese, must be OP as hell. Yep. Of course, man, Arceus has a mega form, and by without even mega form, he has 720 RV points. Oh my god. I should have used the freaking Destiny Ball out there. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna use, let's use our Kyogre now. I'm gonna use one Calm Mind. Oh my god. I'm gonna use Thunder here, let's see what we can do. What the fuck is Arceus? It's the god Pokemon, you guys. It's the god Pokemon. The strongest legendary. Yep. Yeah, it is, boys. Yes, it is. It's crazy. Oh my god. I don't know if we can win against this guy, man. He's pretty good. Oh my god. Can we actually kill this guy? No, we can't. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna use Rake Trainer here just to. Maybe. Rock Slide. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool, I guess. But it's faster than my Lodi, I guess. So I'll have to heal Sweets now. What he will do? Don't sweat it, Pawn. He has three more Megas than you. I know, man. Oh my god. Let's. I don't know if we can actually win. Maybe we can actually win. Maybe we can. Maybe we can. No, dude. Are you kidding me right now? At 131 HP. Are you kidding me right now? Then you surf. Can we actually win against this guy? Can we actually win? Can we do it, boys? Can we actually do it? Nope, we cannot. No, we can't. Oh my god. We cannot do it. We'll have to use recovery here just to waste his Sunny Day or something. We'll have to do that, man. Oh my god. Let's hope he will not critical hit us. Oh my god. How many solar beams can he do? How many can he do? Like 5 or 10? I don't remember. I think it's 10, right? He's probably gonna sweets now, so I'm gonna use another recover here. I'm gonna use surf. Another more recover. Let's see if we can actually win this guy. Let's see if we can actually win this guy. Gonna use surf. He will sweets. What he will do? No, he wants sweets. Alright. His next. Look, the Pokemon we need to actually kill is his freaking Rayquaza, you guys. Don't die! No! Are you kidding me right now? Critical hit. We lost because of the critical hit. If that wasn't a critical hit, we would have lived, man. Oh my god, dude. Shit. This guy actually won because he just. He was lucky as hell, man. He was lucky, you guys. Oh my god. Hey, Demon Waffle. I got three Zapdos. One has minus speed, one has minus special attack. And the third has nothing. Which one do I use? One has minus speed, one has minus special attack, and the third has nothing. I would say the one that has nothing, that you know, the nature that it's no chains, because speed and special attack is pretty great for Zapdos, so you don't need those stats reduced or decreased. Eurosplits official says special attack. I think that's a bad idea, bro. I don't know. Give me a sec here. We are actually on right now. He's not online. Wait, we actually used... let's just use another song here. Give me a sec. Let me look something up. Hey, what's your opinion on Mega Zapdos, good or not? Oops, give me a sec, you guys. I fucked up. I wanted to send a message, but what's up, Rockets? What's up, dude? Hey, what's up, Black Maltus? What's up? Welcome to the stream. How are you, man? We got a facecam stream today, guys. It's crazy good. Give this stream, this video, thumbs up. It's crazy. I'm just gonna get another one. You look, the best one for Zapdos is actually the one that has increased speed and minus physical attack. So it's the timid one. That's the best actual nature for that. It's crazy. What the hell? Someone sent me a message. Mega Zapdos is good, but you need proper nature for that. You need a good nature for that, man. You really need a good nature. You can risk, you know, you can actually risk to Mega Evolve a Pokemon that don't have a good nature. You need a good nature for your Mega Pokemon, you guys. Don't do it because it's so hard to actually make a Mega Pokemon, alright? So I suggest you not to do it if you have bad nature, okay? Don't do it. The target has escaped. Mega Venusaur or Charizard? I would say Mega Venusaur. It's crazy good, man. It's so amazing. Especially if you have the Black Sludge item, which is insane. And he also has a great ability that increases his speed by twice. He doubles his speed. It's insane. How do you get Sweet Sand for Jumpluff? You can get actually Sweet Sand by going into the PvP shop. It costs, I think it costs 3,000, if not 3,500. I'm sure it costs 3,000 or 350, 3,500. All right. I'm sure it's that. And you can also find it on the auction house for, I think, like 300 diamonds or something. Something like that. I'm not sure, though. Wait. Should I get? I got irritable on my Zapdos. It's not bad. Keep that. Should I get a physical attack Dragonite or a speed up Dragonite? Physical attack Dragonite. Speed up Dragonite is not the best. So better do that. Thanks. You're welcome, dude. You're welcome. Yep. George says as well, go for speed Mew, Mayo. That way you're weaker than other Dragonites. That will be actually true. That's not a bad idea. True. That's not a bad idea. I didn't think it like that. You will be faster than other Dragonites, so it's pretty cool. But it will be, yeah. Speedy with Choice Band. Not a bad idea. But then you limit your Hey, do you think that Composed, it's a good nature? For what? For example, for... Depends, depends. For what you need to... get Composed. But not for Dragonite. Of course it's not good for Dragonite. Of course it's not good. Alright, someone, oh my god, how can I catch Zapdos? Same Khan, what's up dude, welcome to the stream. You can get Zapdos by going to Kanto region, and he's in the unmanned powerhouse, alright? You go here, and here it is in the power plant. I cannot see him because I already caught Zapdos, but that's how you get it. Six PM bees in Action House are getting closer. That's true. Is Steam with Milotic good or should I get a better one? No, it's perfectly fine, man. It's one of the best three natures out there. Guys, give some hype in the chat. We're halfway our donation goal. If we get the donation goal today, we're gonna get the dream will become reality and we will actually get Sunny Lakazam, we will review it. We'll get 16 senior hunting tickets. Also a diamond box to open for you guys. So if anyone wanna help with that, do it. And I'm thanking you so much for that, if you do. For Slowbro. Composed and special defense increase. I think, wait, Slowbro has good defense, not special defense, right? Let me see really quick here. Let me see. Pokedex. Slowbro. Oops. Yep, he has physical defense. This type stream, this type stream link, you guys can donate with PaySafe cards, PayPal, credit cards, what else? I don't know. Of course, if you want to do it. But it gives you many options. If I could, I would donate to you, but I don't have a credit card, so sorry. Oh my god. Give me a sec. Wait, I actually didn't see. Donation hype, let's go, boys. Jared, thank you so much for the donation, bro. I appreciate it, dude. Guys, if we do it and get the donation goal, I'm gonna recharge right away $300. I'm gonna do it here, right now. And we're gonna open so many stuff. Diamond box as well. I have 3 diamond keys, you guys. It's crazy, alright? Let me actually check, wait, because I haven't really checked the donation link. What can you do? What methods do you actually can get? Let me see. Oh, it gives you PayPal, Soft, Uber, Waysum, I don't know what's that. PaySafe card, Visa or MasterCard, and what that? What's that? Ideal? What the hell is that payment method? Never saw that before, as well as Sofort, Uber, Waysung or something. What the hell is that, guys? I don't know if you guys know. Yeah, Sofia, Slowbro is a physical attack Pokemon. Physical defense Pokemon, sorry. So, that's not a good nature. Should they catch Moltres and Aerodactyl to exchange the Miracle? Already going to exchange Articuno and Snorlax. Look. Moltres sucks, in my opinion. It sucks so bad. So, I think it's not a good idea. Aerodactyl, though, he can be useful. He can be useful. He can be useful, alright? Oops. Let's use Thunder. Nice. It worked. Got Paralysis on. Please don't miss. No, it missed. It batted me. Sweet, alright? He got paralyzed. It's crazy. Sweet, boys. That's amazing. So, 15, 17 more minutes. To reach 2 hours of stream, you guys. Can you join Unity Guild? What do you mean? Comrades, welcome back, bro. Oh my god, dude, that was crazy. Be careful, dude. Thank you. You're welcome, Sophia. You're welcome. What is the chance to get legendary in Hunting Grounds? You need like, to be sure, you need like 70, hunting tickets. Right now I got 35, but if we get Saini Alakazam, I will have 51, and we will be closer to the goal, you guys. All right, we'll be closer and closer. Wait, we'll need though this accumulated top up reward, because at 300 you get 5 tickets, 8 tickets, 10 tickets, 11 tickets, and also Pokestats legendary doll packs. So 11 tickets from that, 2 more, no, and 5 from that, you get 16 senior hunting tickets. Oh my god, dude, that dream is real. Let's see if we can do it, guys. Let's see if we can do it. But it's all about luck. You can get it. For example, Havenator, one of my moderators, got it for actually 38. He actually used 38 tickets and got it. With 38 tickets, he got Mewtwo. So it's all about luck, but I don't think you should risk it. Just wait till you get 70 to be sure. Yeah, George says, depends on RNG demon. There's people that have encountered the hot Pokemon 39, then there's people with 60 and nothing. Yeah, that's true, man. But I'm sure that after a couple of tickets, like 65 or 70, you will actually get it 100%. For sure. I think after a couple of time you will be able to get it. Now I don't know exactly, no one knows the exact number for that, but I think 70 is for sure guaranteed a legendary Pokemon from the senior hunting grounds. I got 35, I need 35 more, but if we get the goal, I will need 19 more. Oh my god. Let's fight some more guys here. We're almost close to the fighting the PvP time. It starts at 6, I think, right? Let me see. Starts at 6 p.m. till 10 p.m. Yep. That's true, man. That's true. I only have 5 tickets. Oh my god, dude. Really? Oh shit. That's too low for look, you'll need to spend money for that. For sure you'll need to spend money for getting hunting tickets. If not, you'll have to be, you know, just crazy, just to go crazy for back hunting party, because from placing top 50 in back hunting you get hunting tickets. By the way, George, I almost forgot, bro, I almost forgot, because you donated more than $15 dollars, you can actually name one of my Pokemon legendary as you like. I hope so, Pawn. I've been saving up. I have 42 waiting on Mewtwo. Oh my god, that's crazy, dude. That's crazy. I wish you good luck, bro. Really? A critical hit? Are you kidding me, dude? 41 HP! Let's use our Kyogre here. New to Rayquaza are the only two worth it, in my opinion. You mean for you mean the shiny ones? Oh my god, dude. You have a shiny Lugia, right? Oh my god, dude, this is crazy, dude. It's insane. Meteor Equas are the only two worth it in my opinion. That's true. Really? Got immunity? Schwartz Dance. Please kill it! Nope, you won't be able to make it. Name Tyranitar. How do you like me to name it? George? Should I make it George? What do you think? Should I name it George? Why the hell, dude? Why the hell is actually Water Spout? I died. No, I did not. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. That's pretty sweet. That's sweet. Use Sludge Bomb. Shadow Ball, let's go. Oh, for Honey Ground. Yeah, that's true, man. That's true. How do you want me to name the Tyranitar? How do you want me to name it? So, Kai, I'm fighting against you, man. There goes Gyarados. Oh my god. I've only spent 1.99 on this game. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. This is crazy. Tell me what happened to me. Oh my god, guys. Comrades locked out of his own house. And he almost broke his bones by trying to get inside or something. Oh my goodness, dude. What the actual shit? Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. This is insane. Alright, I'm gonna name my actually Endeavor. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? How to clean the wall. Oh my god. Guys, do you guys know how many PPs has Endeavor? Did you hack this game because I used my saving, which was $1,000 and I was almost killed? What do you mean? How to clean the wall to not wake my parents? Oh my god, dude! Are you kidding me, dude? For real now? No way! No way! Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. GG, bro. So close. Oh my god. What's over here? Wait. Hyper Beam. Some other good stuff. Giga Drain. Headbutt. Toxic. Rike. Get the Lakazam. We need 170 euros more to get Sunny Lakazam live on stream. Oh my god, guys. Come on, let's do it. Let's do it, man. Let's do it. Oh my god, dude. We're halfway to our goal. Guys, if we do it, I'm gonna open Diamond Chest, Shiny, Alakazam here. We're gonna actually go to review this. It's my favorite Pokemon, top favorite Pokemon, you guys. We also get 16 senior hunting tickets. It may help us for getting Mewtwo, man. Oh shit, you got a face cam. Yep, got a face cam, bro. We've got $14,000 in both of my accounts. This is crazy, dude. By the way, same can. Well, what do you mean? What do you mean I was almost killed? What do you actually mean by that? Alright, so I forgot. Let's name Tyranitar George, because George donated 50 euros thanks to this awesome guy, man. Alright, we're gonna make it George. Sweet. Oh my god, did you guys see that? I had 1,500. Oh my god, I wouldn't be able to name the Pokemon. Jesus Christ. Where did all your gems go? I spent them all for my mega Pokemon, which is Kyogre. I need to increase his IVs. I need to do it, man. Come on. But I'll do it tomorrow, because right now I don't have gold. So that's why I'm saying, if we get this recharge, I will also get 24,000 diamonds, and we might get something better from Time of Demon as well, to show it to you guys, like a mega Pokemon or something crazy. All right, it's amazing. Let's try and fight a couple guys here. PvP time is on. Let's go and see if we can actually win some guys. If not, I don't know what we'll do. Sweaty Teeth, Mew, Flamethrower, or Thunderbolt. What's better? I think you shouldn't use Mew right now, because he's not that great. He's not that awesome yet. He's not that good yet. Oh my god. Well, he has Spatial Rand, so he'll probably dead here. Yep, we died. Has a critical hit as well. Wait, is Spatial Rand actually... what is it? Is it actually... wait. It's a dragon type. But what is it, man? Is it actually a physical attack, or is it something else? Is it special attack? I don't remember. Oh my god. I think we can't win, guys. I think we cannot win right now. Damn, look at that sexy face. Oh my god, Aaron. But yeah, he's pretty low, man. You shouldn't do it. I think you shouldn't do it. Leo. Oh my god. Yeah, George says it as well. I don't think you should use Mew, Leo. He's pretty useless in PvP, but that's up to you. That's pretty true, bro. That's pretty true. Thanks for the info. Thank you, man. You're welcome. You're welcome, Leo. Give this video a thumbs up, guys. Give this video a thumbs up. Let's actually use Coal Mind. That's cool. We used Coal Mind and he got paralyzed. It's insane because we get more special attack and more HP back. Oh my god. Palkia is too strong, guys. Too strong. He's 76 as well. Oh my god. You won't be able to do it. So Palkia is a water type, dragon type Pokemon. Aura Sphere, are you kidding me? Hard guy to battle against. What's the point in Flame Orb? It won't get burned, but it also, I think it increases, like, I think it increases the attack of a couple specific Pokemon, like Heracross or something. Increases his physical attack, crazy amount of damage, I think. I'm not sure though, but I think that's what it does. What's the base? Alakazam, look. Shiny Alakazam, if we get it today, guys, if we reach 300 euro donation, if we do it, if someone donates and do it, I'm gonna also get Lucario. We're gonna open here a hype diamond chest. Crazy, man, crazy. Oh my god. And also, Alakazam, Mega Alakazam has 150. He has 150 RV points of speed and 175 RV points and special attack. Best speed in the game, I think. 150 speed in Mega Alakazam. Imagine to have a timid one or a speedy one. Crazy. Hey Juan, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. How are you today? When do you get free energy? When do you get free energy? What do you mean free energy? You get free energy by just says You see here, next SP will be recovered in 000. That says that because I already reached 159 out of 159. You get 1 SP every 5 minutes or 6. But the free SP is until 159. If you get past that, you won't get free SP after that. Alright. Give me a sec. What I wanted to see now. Oh, I see. All right. Hey Pancakes, I don't want to spend to get Shiny Gengar or Shiny Alakazam, but who's better in terms of regular form, Gengar or Alakazam? Guys, if we get, just, I'm going to say it one more time, if we get, we already got 130 euros donations, almost 50% of the goal. If we get the goal, I'm going to get the 300 recharges. Shiny Alakazam, we're gonna do it. We're gonna open a diamond chest live right here, right now. So I will also not be broke anymore, because I'm broke, can't spend anymore now. Hey Chris, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. How are you, dude? Welcome. How are you, my friend? I think psychotic. I think actually. I'm sure that, look, Shiny Alakazam is better than Gengar, probably. Because, alright? I think that because it's faster and has crazy special attack when you mega a Shiny Alakazam, it's probably crazy, and a lot faster than Gengar as well, a lot faster than even Mewtwo. Mega Mewtwo has 140 speed RV when you mega, and Mega Alakazam has 150, dude. It's crazy. Mega Sneasel has 125 speed. Got in time for live. Welcome, dude. Welcome. What's up? Never mind, I lagged. I said that Mega Alakazam is better than Mega Gengar. How's your Mega going? Oh, yeah, Chris has also Shiny Rayquaza thing and Mega Mewtwo. It's crazy. I think he said that to me on a comment or something. I spent over 5,000. Wait, I spent over 5,000 SP on farming Sneasels. Damn, dude. Did you actually get a good nature? Oh, it's 130. Oh, I see. Still not enough to compete against Alakazam, but I think with Critical Hit can take it out. I left you a message on YouTube. Have you answered it yet? Look, because we got many comments from now, we got tons of comments. Sorry for not answering, guys, but my YouTube don't give me notifications for all the comments that are made. Alright? It's crazy. You also get Kyogre and Groudon. You're crazy, my friend. Oh my god. George, thanks for that, bro. George, guys, donated 50 euros, and he's a pretty good guy. I made him my mod. Look, I said that everyone who donates for 100 and more USD on this live stream, because today's dream is getting Shiny Alakazam, because it's the best, my favorite Pokemon of all time, alright? Because it's my favorite. If someone donates 100 and more, you'll get mod on this channel. But because George is a pretty insane guy, pretty funny guy, he helps a lot, and he's here for a couple of weeks ago, I made him my mod as well, just for 50. I mean, I had to. I mean, he's amazing guy, man. It's not the money, but he's also a crazy good guy. Thanks, dude. So was your team. Alright. This is my team right now. I got Salamence, level 71. We're both level 70 now. It's cool. Good luck, Rico. Good luck, dude. We got a Salamence with Choice Band, Green plus 2, 20,000 physical attack points. Crazy. You can answer now. Yep. As I said, because YouTube, alright, YouTube actually don't notify me, alright? Don't notify me every time someone makes a comment. In the past it did, but probably because I reached 500 subs and we got more comments, it's actually, I don't know. I mean, they don't give me notifications for all the comments, because we get more comments now, and I have to look my videos to see if someone, you know, commented on that. But yeah, hi back, Lulu. Chris C. Oh, is the guy who with muted Y. Yep, I know. He told me that. Going after attack the Oaks as well. Oh my God, I wish you luck, bro. I wish you luck. Doesn't Sanyal Kazam come out for $100, or maybe I'm dumb, I don't know. Nope. It only happened once, but it was like 8 months ago or something, I'm sure. It appeared as well as $300 recharge, I think 1 month ago or something. But look at this, man, look at this. If we get the chance to recharge 300, not only we're not going to be broke anymore, because I'm broke as fuck, but we will get 16 senior hunting tickets. I got 35. We're closer to getting Mewtwo or Groudon or something else. Or Rayquaza, who knows? No Rayquaza, because I have two shards of him. Mewtwo for sure. But we're also getting diamond boxes, PP Max, crazy, crazy stuff. Also, we got Kyogre here. This is my top Pokemon right now. I got it because Weir is one of my heroes, you guys. He helped me get it. I couldn't get it without his donation. I thank Weir so much. It's crazy. He donated 200 euros on this stream. He's top donator on the stream since the start of live streaming. Thank you so much, dude. I know you're not here, but I know you have a lot of work to do. But thank you so much, dude. Then we have Milotic. Green plus 2. This was my first Mega Pokemon. Yep, not all increased IVs. I have to increase them. Also, I have to increase IVs of Kyogre. I made him blue today. I need to farm statues and other stuff. Spallation essences. Actually, we get Spallation essences from double event, because you get double drops, and you get double drops of Spallation essence as well. And one sweep of 100 SP, you get like 15 or something. Let's just try to battle some guys here. Oops, give me a sec here, I want to check something. Nope, alright. Got some PMs here. Sweet. I just wanted to be sure that I won't lose TMs and fixed exchange, just change nature from a Dragonite. Probably we'll see when I have the gold for it. Physical attack down. Ah, shit. That's one of the worst nature, bro. You probably need to change this, man. Damn. This guy. Oh my god, level 81. Fuck. I don't know if we're gonna actually get him. One Tyranitar start, do I exchange? Start? Wait, give me a sec, cuz. I need to focus on the battle. Give me a sec. Really, dude? He has focus bad. Oh my god. God damn it. I need one Tyranitar Sara. Do we exchange the Sara? I have duplicates of a chance to get it. Nope, nope. You can get Tyranitar Sara from ancient legendary salmon, dude, once per week. Don't do it. Really, dude? Fuck. A Mega Metagross. Epic. Purple. Oh my god. What's better, Pokémon X Mega Evolve, a Bagoda Tyranitar or Bagoda Salamence? I have both, but deciding on why do Mega. Hard choice, man. I went for Salamence because I had the choice band. That's why I went for Salamence first. Also, it has more RV points. Don't worry, guys. Pong will answer all of your questions, comments, but remember, it's only one of them trying to answer everything, so please be patient. Thank you, George. Thank you very much, dude. Oh my god. Alright, let's switch to our... Let's use Coal Mine. He will switch Pokemon. He's switching, right? Oh my god. Can you get Kyogre Start 4 from Guild Top? That's the only one I need. No, you cannot get it. It's only from Gashapon, I believe, or somewhere else. Ah, shit. We kill his Blastoise. Snorlax, oh my god. Did you surf here? Really, did you give me Yawn? Oh my god. Fucking hell, dude. Oh my god. Hard, pretty hard, guys. Pretty hard to win. Pretty hard to win, you guys. Damn it. He has ice pants as well, I guess, right? No way. No way we can actually do it. Oh my god, critical hit. He missed. Oh my god, it was funny. That was funny. Snorlax, oh my god, dude. Nope, what happened? What happened, boys? That Metagross, man, dude, it's insane. Fucking hell, dude. God damn it, motherfucker. Oh my god, look at this. This fucking Snorlax, dude. Are you kidding me, dude? Well, it's level 81 and it's actually... Purple plus one, so can't do something about it, man. Can't do something about it. It's purple. Can't win against it. So hard. Are you kidding me, dude? Snorlax will get his Mega later with update. Yep, he probably will. He probably will, man. He probably will. That's why you need the physical attacker in your team. That's why you need the physical attacker in your team, boys. That's why I will go with Mewtwo X, man. I'll go with Mewtwo X, boys. Hey, Mazes, what's up? What's up? When Kyogre was up for Time the Demon on my server, it went up for 2,840 points. Oh my god. Too hard to win against this guy, man. It was pretty hard. Purple Metagross level 81. Not a chance. Our Pokemons are not faster than him at this point, so we cannot win. Even my Kyogre was not fast enough. For the guild battle strategy, Ninjask and Magneton should be max AV on special defense. Defense did 240k total damage last week. This week I'm trying to do your strategy. Try that, it will help you out, bro. It shouldn't be max. I mean, even as I did pretty well. I did like 800,000, I think. Yeah, George, oh my god, dude. I got it for like, it was 1,680 points. Almost 170. Alright, guys, a couple more battles we will do till we end the stream. I don't know if it's possible to actually get the donation goal today, but sadly we will lose the bonus of tickets. We will lose many tickets. So sad. I mean, look, Alakazam's actually recharge thing will stay up, but the good thing is that now it works as well as with the accumulated recharges for more tickets. So it won't be worth it after that. See ya, Beastly. See ya, man. Thank you very much for staying up. I need the chains. I need to change to my Cedric. Let's go with Cedric. Don't die, please don't die. Don't fucking die on me right now. Nice. Ah shit, he's faster. I forgot about it. Alright, you know what? We're gonna use my actual Charmander. Let's see if he's actually faster. No! We're so unlucky, man. So unlucky today. Look at this. Alright, actually, he actually killed my freaking Salamence because I missed. Alright, because I missed. That's why I actually. Oh my god. That's why I lost against his Dragonite. Because I missed. Oh my god, dude. Didn't saw if you increase the IVs on those two. That's why I asked. You mean, what do you mean those two? Thunderbolt. Oh my god. I think we can actually win this guy. Charizard X? Oh my god, dude. Gonna recover. Gonna use Surf. Like a Hellcat. Get the fuck out of here, dude. He's weird poison. That's cool. I don't think he has rest, though. I don't think he has rest. Dragon Claw is 100% accuracy. You must have that dodge item 10%. I have, yeah, because of choice band, it's fucked up. Bye bye, Charizard. Dragon, how much damage on average would I need to spend to win on Time of Demon? Maybe like 20,000 or something, dude. Fuck. Alright, we need to actually use Coal Mine here. Let's use Surf. Oops. Can we actually win against this guy? I think we can win. I think we can win, boys. Let's see. That's cool. That's sweet. But depends on your server. Yep, like. That's true, man. Our server works together on time, so winner is only 400 points. We all say which time we want. Oh my god, that's crazy, dude. Someone go guard cry for about 1,000 points. Yeah, that's what happened. That's what happened in my server as well. A guy actually did that. Also, one of my guildmates, because I'm actually the guildmaster of the strongest guild here, this guy didn't actually help me and he made me spend my diamonds, god damn it. What can you say to him? What can you say to him for real? But yeah, oh my god, double cannon, that's crazy, bro. That's insane. Explosion, what the fuck? Suicune. I think it's faster than me, right? Or not?
Here comes the money!
Here we go! Money talk!
Oh my god, you scared the shit out of me! Oh shit!
Keep it going, man. Enjoyed your videos in last 15 nights, smiley face.
Thank you very much, dude. I appreciate your donation. Thank you very much for the support. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks for your kind words. Thank you so much. I'm glad that I made your, I'm glad that I made actually your nights good. Let's see what we can actually do. How many can we kill this guy? Can we kill this guy with thunder? Let's see, boys. There you go, one hit KO. Get the fuck out of here. Thanks for the donation again. 95 Lulu, thank you very much. I don't think we're gonna actually lose now, man. Look at that. Look at that, actually. Special attack and special defense. We are actually kit this crazy guy. Hit him with thunder. Yep. I thought that it wouldn't be enough, but after all, it's crazy. I wish I was on Cyber Canon. Yep, same goes for me, dude. Same goes for me. I'm so broke. I have 75 diamonds. How many battles left? 6 more battles. Let's do them, guys. Let's do them. Let's try and do those battles. Come on. Oh my god. But, yep. Thank you again for your donation, man. Said, keep it going, man. Enjoy your videos in the last 15 nights. Sweet. Thank you very much. He's the same guy. Should one hit KO everything? Yeah, that's actually true. Target has escaped. Chrissy, I know, bro. I have 75 diamonds. That's why, because today it's a sub special, 500 sub special. I wanted to do a today's dream for Alakazam because it's my favorite Pokemon. And I thought if we get the donation, if we get the 300 donation, I will recharge and get back into the game because it will be crazy. We'll have also 16 hunting tickets, Sanya Alakazam, also diamond box to open live and stream, and 24k diamonds. But it sucks to don't have diamonds, I know, man. What should I evolve first, Mega Zapdos or Mega Milotic? I would suggest you Mega Milotic, I think. Don't die, please. Nice. No! Don't miss. Don't miss, man. Come on. Fucking hell, dude. That sucked so bad. Give me a sec, you guys. Give me a sec. What the hell? Critical hit. This guy is fucking lucky, dude. What natures do you have, Rico? What natures do you have, bro? What do you have? Really? Matter mass. Alright, now, right now I'm gonna switch to my Kyogre. And I'm actually going to use Calamine a couple times. One more time. Ice Beam. Let's see if we can actually win this guy. With two Coal Mines. Let's see if we can actually do it. Let's see, man. And the diamond hurts deeper with better events, in my opinion. The copy game? But, yeah, better events, but that game could be down easier than this game. So, I wouldn't suggest that. It's a copy game, and I don't know, we don't know how much will last, but this game is out for more than 8 months or something, so. Yeah, we actually won against this guy, I think. What's his last Pokemon? Dragonite. Alright, he's dead. Even with the multi-scale. There you go. Perfect. Anyone here? Why this shit is appearing on my screen? Let's just use the berries. We don't have berries. Hey, Johnry, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Worthy for both games, both out of App Store. They're gonna put a new version of the App Store soon. I'm just VIP to no way to risk money. I don't think there will be actually something. I don't actually think that games will get down. But the other is a copy game of this game, so I don't know, man. I'm open to suggestions. I'm stuck in the last 3 weeks with refund for a level of 40, 50. Oh my god. How did you decide to actually, though, do that? To refund? You don't like the game anymore? Fifteen more minutes in the stream, guys. Let's make possible the Sanya Alakazam. No. Fucking hell. I died, I think. Yep. Time for Kyo where to take place. Target has escaped. Guys, Kyogre is a crazy Pokemon, man. It's a crazy Pokemon. Five more battles to go. No, actually three. What the fuck? Wait. We can actually take second place. If we win the three last games. You have to do it through people. Oh my god, is this guy the one with... purple... oh my god. No, Fleens, come on, you piece of shit, man. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? There's a 20% of fleeting. God damn it. Can't believe that shit. Piece of shit. Alright, I'm gonna use George here. Don't die! It died, god damn it! We need to kill his actual Metagross, man. There you go, we kill his Metagross, so it will be easier now to win. Venusaur, oh my god. Let's use Ice Beam. Giga Drain. Gonna use Recover. Sweet. Damn. That's pretty bad, 95 Lulu. Damn, dude. Sorry to hear that, bro. But I think you get banned from refunding. I think these guys are actually banned the people with refunds. I'm not sure, I don't know for sure. Some people are saying that. I've seen SSB Elite Rocket. I'm a free to play player. Oh, I see. There are many free to play players that are good. But I can't be a YouTuber and not have a VIP account, man. It's crazy. So guys, give this video a thumbs up. Give this video a thumbs up, you guys. So we won against this guy. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Perfect. There goes. Two more wins to go, man. Two more wins to go. I'm gonna end the stream in 9 minutes. Let's go, boys, let's go. Who is this guy? Oh my god, level 80 guy. God damn it. Target has escaped. Alright, okay. One more battle to go, I guess. That's sweet. Let's win this last battle, you guys. They did refund me $20 and didn't get any ban. Oh, I see. Look, I'll never refund, actually, because I love what I do, man. I really love what I do, too. So, love to the players, to the subs I got. Thank you guys so much for that. We're almost 3 hours live. Well, it should be 3 hours because it's a 500 sub special, so yep, it should be so much. We also got donations. Give me a sec, Dragon Claw. Nice, don't miss. I thought we would kill this guy. Ah, come on, dude. Why? I've spent like 800. Oh my god, that's crazy. You're a server 32, Chris. Oh, I see, man. I'm on 130. Too bad this guy actually didn't have a berry. How the hell he didn't have a berry? What the hell? Most people have berries. How did that happen? Schlatz bomb. We got him poisoned. We got him poisoned, boys. Sweet. We actually won the last game as well. That's insane. Crazy, guys. So we're second right now. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Yep, that's exactly how George says. Thank you very much, dude, for saying that loud. I'm sure you'll be one of the best mods out there. I'm pretty sure Kyogre Sword 4 can appear in a Guild Secret Shop. Nope, not possible, dude. There is another Sword, not Sword 4. There is another one. Yeah, George actually became a mod. He's a good guy, and he also donated 50 euros. He tried to make possible the donation goal. Too bad we actually didn't get enough to get the donation and just do the amazing opening. But still, he donated 50 euros, man. Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate it, man. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. That was a real help. Crazy help. Thank you so much. What's going on? Last Pokemon he has, right? Gengar, alright. So, we're dead. We're done, I think, right here. That's sweet. So, we won the last match. We won the last match, you guys. We got 1,700 points. Current position around number 2. Too bad we actually lose. We lost yesterday? I think we lost two games today. Let me see. Last 10 records. 1 win, 2 wins, 3 wins, 4 wins, 5 wins, 6 wins, 7 wins, 8 wins. Yep. These two battles. This guy with Palkia, pretty hard to beat. And this guy with the purple Metagross. Everyone else, we got him. We lost again. Oh, we actually fought. Wait. No, the Kamen here with 3 legendaries we lost as well, but we got actually sweet. We got 8 wins out of 10, not bad. Anybody has Giratina? Is he worth getting? He's pretty tanky Pokemon, man. He's pretty tanky Pokemon, he's not that bad. He has some good physical attack and special attack as well, like 100, I think. Watching the Action House. Toxic. Headbutt. Giga Drain. Reflect. Horn Drill. Oh my god, I remember this, man. On generation 1 with the X accuracy, you could get Horn Drill to 100% accuracy. Oh my god. Crazy. Retaliate. Blizzard. Nothing good. 10% battery. Jesus Christ. PokeGoGo, grats and 500 subs, bro. Thank you very much, dude. I appreciate it. George says, no problem, bro. Anytime. Thank you so much, bro. We got 505 subscribers. We got 5 more subs today's stream. Crazy good. Thank you guys so much for subscribing and everything, for liking the video and anything else, and of course your donations. Thank you so much. Let me see today what we got. We got 20 euros from Havenator, 20 euros from Nairox, 20 euros from Havenator, 20 euros from Nairox, 10 euros from Zerd, and 1 euro from 95 Lulu, and 50 euros from George Vanessa Sosa. I guess Vanessa is your wife. I think, right? I think I guess it's right. Give me a sec. Congrats and see you in the next one. Have a good night. See ya, Lulu. If you're leaving, see ya. Take care, mate. Thank you so much also for your donation and your kind words. 704 regular Sandy Lugia and Mega. He has 810. Oh my god. Crazy. Crazy, boys. So I will be leaving. I will end the stream in when we reach 3 hours here. We still have a couple minutes to go to the stream, like 10 minutes or something. Another great stream, man. Keep it up. Thank you, Jared. Thank you so much, dude. Thanks for your donation as well. Thank you so much. Thank you, dude. Holy cow, that's intense. George has a Sunny Lugia, man. It's insane. That's how you learn for exams. Yep. Well, I started the previous day and today as well before the stream. Many hours. Yeah, bro. I see. So I guess it's right. I wish you and your wife best of luck and best of everything in life, bro. Now, you said that you're going in a few minutes out. Oh, you mean I said that I'll be off. I wanna, you know, get 3 hours on the stream. So let's make it 3 hours, guys. Insane. How many minutes do we... Oh, 88% battery. Damn. Mexican. How he's Mexican, yeah. Oh, yeah, right. True. But Ghost... I want Dreadtina too, but Ghost Dragon, Wicked Common, Dark Eyes, Dragon, Ghost moves. Yeah, that's true. Got Sneasel a few days ago and Miraculous Chains, Optimistic Nature, Speed Up, Special Attack down. That's insane. That's actually one of the best natures out there. This and Bygoated are the best, I think.
Oh my god. It's 3 a.m. here, guys.
I got a Bygoated one and accidentally put in Miraculous Chains, been kicking myself. Oh my god, Chris, how did you do that, man? Oh my god. That's why Chris is financially ruined. What do you mean, bro? By the way, Sandy Gengarik Chains came up. What? No way, dude. It's not up, dude. Sonic Gengar Chains came up. 180 coins and 500 diamonds. What? Where? But it's not. No, it's not. Maybe on a lower server or something. I don't see it here, bro. George, I'm Portuguese, so our languages are similar. That's nice. It was never on my Flask exchange. Go to sleep, Pawncakes. Let's stream again another time. I'm streaming every day, bro. But with 400 subs, 500 subs, I had to make a special video. I tried to make a donation goal to get the Sandy Alakazam, but sadly we can't get it. God damn it. I know it's too much money that I ask, but it would be crazy, man, for, you know, the rewards that I would get. It's crazy. But thanks guys for all your donations and everything. I appreciate it so much. It was a couple of weeks ago. Yeah, I had the same, but I have Timid. You mean Timid Gengar? Oh my god, dude, are you kidding me right now? Well, look, if Gengar shows up, in Flasic Chains, I will just catch a Timid Ghastly and I will go for it, man. I will not fix the chains, my Gengar. I will just catch Shiny Ghastly and I'll make it. Not Shiny Ghastly, a Timid Ghastly, and I will just make it to level 70 and then make it Gengar and then get the best Gengar, if that could happen. Ah, shit. I have a Shiny, Bigoated Gengar and a Timid Gengar. Normal one. Oh my god, dude, this is insane. By the way, George, do you have Facebook? Also, you guys, if you want to add me on Facebook, I could tell you I can link my account in the chat. Give me a sec. I can do that. Give me a sec. Let's get this video to 30 likes, guys, till the end of the stream. Two more likes to go. So this is my Facebook. If anyone wants to contact me on Facebook, add me there, especially for my mods, or if you want to ask anything about the game. I'm not always on, but I can see your messages and I will reply as fast as possible. Alright, that's crazy. Christopher. Oh, so you are Chris C, right? Sweet. That's nice, man. Thanks for writing, man. That's cool. We got some messages here. Wait. Cosmic also send friend request. That's me. Alright, that's perfect. 29 likes. Come on, boys. One more like. Come on. 30 likes, 3 hours of stream. Let's go. Let's do it. 3 hours of stream, 30 likes. 10 likes per hour. Oops, wait, give me a sec. I added you both. I added you, Chris, and wait, who was the other one? And 95 Lulu. Nice, man. I added you as well. Give me a sec here. Video manager. There you go. Okay, that's cool. Oh, we got 33 likes. Oh my god. Okay, 33 likes, guys. Crazy. Thank you so much, you guys. Sweet. That's crazy. I did give 30. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. But Chris C, that also does Pokemon. What do you mean, dude? I can't understand. I gave it number 30. Yep. Crazy, man. Crazy. Dang, you're from Greece. Yes, Chris. I'm from Greece, dude. I'm from Greece, bro. I'm going. Also, guys. Now that I got the chance to tell you as well, I'm also going into a vacation. I will get to vacation with my girlfriend at 25th of July. Alright, 25th of July, I will leave for Rhodos. It's one of the best, actually, islands in the Greece, the beautiful one. So, no videos or live stream will be uploaded on this channel, or my channel, actually, till 1st of August. I'm going to Rhodos. And also, we will have a great time there. I don't know if I could actually make a vlog or something, but I should probably spend, you know, the time here there with my girlfriend and be, you know, crazy good. We'll have ton of fun. I will be leaving at 25th of I will probably make a stream on 24th as well. Last day before I go, I'll probably make a stream at 24. But yep, I will go there at 25th, and I'll be back 1st of August. So we're staying 7 nights there. So I'll be off for about 7 days. I won't be probably streaming. Wait, no, I'm coming 9 o'clock in the at night. 1st of August, so I'll probably not be able to stream first, so I will probably stream at 2nd of August. I'm gonna tell you how it was. Crazy. Nine5Lul says, how's the phone connection in Greece? I was planning to go there for a week, so I don't want to miss out from the game and streams. Dude, you should go. You should come here in Greece. It's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. It's insane. But the phone connection. What do you mean phone connection? You mean phone connection? What do you mean? You mean actually the signal of the phone, or Wi-Fi or something, or 4G? What do you mean? Phone connection. If you summon, what? If you summon a demon, is the same level as you, right? As in the character level. Yep. I don't know though if it's if you are like level 30. I don't know if you'll get level 31. I'm not sure. Damn, you guys, 34 likes, 34 likes, crazy. Thank you so much. Signal for phone like 4G, 3G. Yep, it's not bad. Look. In some places you don't have, in some places you do, but in most places you have pretty good signal. So, yep. Level 55. Then you should probably meet level 55 guy. I'm so tired right now, I might go off, guys. Oh my god, 34 likes. Jesus Christ. 34 likes, man. That's insane. But guys, yeah, thank you so much for, you know, supporting me. With 5 subs, look. At 18 of June, 18 of June, I had 200 subs. 1 month later, well, 1 month later, man, it's insane. All right, it's insane. We got 300 subscribers in 1 month. All right, it's crazy. We also got crazy amount of donations since 24 of June. Chris Sir, dude, send me a message on Facebook after ending the stream, but I'll probably go to sleep. So yep, we'll talk tomorrow probably, but send me a message. What do you want me to do? Or if you want any help with the game now that you added me. So, yep. But it's crazy. It's sweet. Anyways, guys. Hey, Hug. Thanks for your donations. We didn't reach our donation goal. Too bad we will not be able to get Alakazam. Look, probably this event will go off tomorrow. Wait, which one was it? It was this one, right? I could recharge. You reach a certain amount, and you can collect the corresponding reward in the event page. Yep. So we lose like 10 hunting tickets, but it's all right. We might get it, like, it would be pretty crazy though if we could get, no, if you spend 300 on this one, you will not get the previous rewards, right? Yeah, you won't get it. So, tomorrow probably we won't have this event. If we do, we may do it. I don't know. We'll see. If we get any donations tomorrow, or we'll see. We get 5, 8. It's pretty insane. We get 16. Sexton senior hunting tickets. What time is in the Greece? It's 3 a.m. and 18 minutes. So yeah, guys, we're going to get out of battery. 1% battery. Oh my God, Jesus Christ, 1% battery, dude. Dudes, 100% battery, God damn it. Anyways, so yeah, guys, thank you very much for everything you guys did. Thank you so much. All right, thank you so much. I'm gonna go to I'm gonna go off right now. Gotta go to sleep. Tomorrow I got exams. And at 3 a.m. I'm gonna get fucked up. Let's hope it will be able to actually do something good over there. God damn it. So, wait. No, it's still good. So, yep. See you guys on tomorrow's stream. I think I'll make a stream tomorrow. And, yep. Let's see what we can do. Thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you so much for 500 subscribers. Yesterday, actually no, today we got 23 subscribers. Crazy. We get more than 10 every day. So, yep. Take care, you guys. Thanks for the subscriptions, for the likes on this video, for the donations. Thank you, George, Havenator, 95 Lul, Jared, and anyone who donated. Thank you so much. And yep, I'll see you guys tomorrow. And till the next time, have a great day, afternoon, or good night. Be safe and take care. Porncakes is out. Peace. Bye bye. Woo-hoo-hoo.